Welcome back to 7 News this Saturday morning. Scammed, it is the word that no family caregiver wants to hear when it comes to a senior loved one. And joining us this morning to tell us more about this, Bill Dahlquist with Home Instead Senior Care. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having us.
You have some tips, obviously, to help our seniors out. When it comes to scams, among our senior scams, I guess you can say, or senior fraud, how big of a problem is it overall?
It's a huge problem. It's probably the one industry in the country that's growing. $3 billion industry, grew 12% from 2008 to today. So it's a fast-growing industry.
So it keeps growing every year. And this is where your program comes in. It's a free education program. Can you tell us more about that?
Yes. Home Instead Senior Care is committed to keeping seniors safe, and whether it be our clients or someone else. And so in terms of that, our caregivers are our second pair of eyes in clients' homes and do a great job of keeping seniors safe. However, there's a growing number of seniors in Colorado and in the country who are more vulnerable than ever. So we've launched a national education campaign to raise awareness of senior fraud. But we've also provided tools for families that we think will be helpful to prevent fraud.
Okay, so what is the single most important thing that a caregiver can do to help prevent this?
Well, action is the single most thing to do. We often think that it's not going to happen to me. I'll give your viewers four or five quick tips. First of all, go out and buy a shredder. Secondly, register for or add your senior's name to a national do not call list. Mm-hmm. Takes less than a minute. The third thing I would do is I just post a do not solicit sign outside your senior's front door.
Okay.
And I'd assess your senior's risk for fraud. And then finally, there are very good tools today that seniors and their families can take and use to protect themselves. So those are five steps I would encourage your viewers to take. And we have a senior fraud protection kit, Christine, that's free. Mm-hmm. And all they need to do is either call our office at 303-389-5700 or go online to protectseniorsfromfraud.com. And this kit is a wealth of information. And I encourage people with seniors and their families to reach out to either Home Instead or this website and gather this information.
And we have this information. If you didn't have time to take it down, no worries. We have it on our website, thedenverchannel.com. Are there any scams right now that seniors along with their families should be aware of?
Well, this kit outlines a host of scams that are current, that are going on right now. And they provide families an outline of how those schemes work. But I'll give you three schemes that I would watch out for. The first scheme is sweepstakes. And the second is identity theft. And the last is fake charities. So we're coming up into the holiday season, as you know. So fake charities are something that I would ask your viewers to keep an eye out for.
Okay. And there's a number once again for more information. It's 303-389-5770. And we, of course, have a link to Home Instead Senior Care on our website, thedenverchannel.com. Just click on that big red TV button. Is that number correct?
You know what? I think it is. It's 5700, 303-389-5700.
Okay. So we'll have that number again. We'll post the right number on our website, thedenverchannel.com. We apologize for that. We're just getting that up. Thank you so much. We appreciate your time.
Thank you for having me.
All right.